Individual work on a text editor includes testing skills for typing, reading text, formulas, tables, graphic elements and automation tools when formatting and logic information. The essence of this laboratory work is that you must repeat the layout of the information in the same form as presented in this example. The finished work should fit in one A4 page format. Also, in order not to type all this text, it is proposed to use the prepared document. So, first of all, open in PDF your individual work example of layouting. Then open your Microsoft Word editor and open individual work template. In this template we see some text without other graphical elements. So separate screen by twice and make some specific preparation. So if you don't see any rulers, use View tab on ribbon to activate the rulers. After that, double click by rulers, we see the paper format, we see units of measurements in inch. So use file options to change it in advanced tab, find show measurement of in units of and change it to millimeters, and activate in show document contents area show text boundaries to, then press OK to OK button. Next, double click on any rulers, select paper format size A4 and choose margins 20 millimeters from all sides, and then press OK button. So select these two rows and change is layouting by center, or press Control E on keyboard. Type U educational group and U name and surname, please. After that, type enter please first formula. So in insert tab, activate equation button. If this button doesn't work, in file menu choose info and convert your document to compatibility mode convert. After that, you can use equation. So from keyboard type A, in English type A, hold shift key and left arrow press and use script subscript and type from keyboard K1. Then use right arrow from keyboard and select this operator. Find phi from symbols and type it. Select phi by mouse or hold shift and press left arrow key from keyboard. And again use subscribe. Type K1 from keyboard, plus from keyboard, C from keyboard, select C, select subscribe twice, right arrow key and press one from keyboard. So you can use this symbol from keyboard, then fee from type fee from symbols palette, select fee and use subscribe and type K1 from keyboard, minus from keyboard, just copy by Ctrl C and paste it by Ctrl V and change K1 to M1 equals from keyboard, F from keyboard, select subscript, one from keyboard, type X from keyboard, and find accent and add subscribe, one, two from keyboard, from symbol palette use multiply sign, R from keyboard, select and add subscribe, K1 from keyboard. So this first formula, select second formula and just drop and drag and drop it in upper area. Use Ctrl minus to create long minus. Without Ctrl, we see this sign much smaller. So find next formula. Again, insert equation, and in fraction choose stacked fraction. In symbol palette find alpha, from keyboard plus, in radical palette find square root 2, then use from symbol palette multiplying sign and p from symbol palette 2, then use sign of integral with limit 0 to limits, and use summation and type from keyboard 33 plus 2b. But equals p multiply r, select r and use superscript. So change lighting to align right. Next, select this text and use layout tab, choose column, more columns, 1, 2, 3 columns, and spacing 5 millimeter spacing equal column width, and then press OK. So after that, in home tab change its size, text size to 8, for example. Then use justify lighting and right mouse click, find paragraph, and first line offset to 5 millimeters. You can use paragraph menu, or you can use this sign on upper rulers. After that, select Microsoft Word and make it bold and italic. From Home tab, font group. Select Unix and make it select MS-DOS. Control D, Control I. This is its shortcut. Windows. Control B, Control I. And find Microsoft Office Suite. Control B, Control I too. So one more thing we need in layout: activate hibernation. Hibernation by automatic. These features apply to all text documents. So, next part our work. Next part is devoted to the usage of tables in a text editor. So, create with using insert tab a table by using insert table 2x2. After that, by mouse move it border in left side, select these two cells, use right click to merge, and merge command to merge these cells. After that, activate insert table and use draw to table and use it to separate this row. After that, in design table, choose, for example, 4-point size and again length. So then press escape on keyboard. After that, type title table title with a line in center. Select, drag and drop this text. You need this text. For example, open your Microsoft Excel. Just type January. And use automatic filling. So select Control C and paste it. You can paste in table, in merge table, in row, otherwise, and keep only text. We use paste with keep only text. So close your Microsoft Excel. After that, just use hold shift and press F3 key to make first a letter. This text block drag and drop in this area, in the left area. Change some sizes. Select this text block and use in bullet library this method of automatical listing with this sign. And move in rulers this sign, this triangle in the left side, and change it a font size by 10. Then select this text and use in numeric library this numeric format. Delete unnecessary rules. And type some needed text. So first workshop program by center control bold 10th of March 2020. Control B, Control I, and underline Control U. Registration. Type from keyboard. Then use on the home tab superscript or Control Shift Plus hotkey from keyboard. Control Shift Plus sign. So our table is almost ready. Next part is devoted to usage of graphical shapes. So find and insert tab shapes, find oval, and press shift to obtain circle from oval. Select fill and change it to no fill. Next, finding shape just line and line with arrow. And find in clouds speech bubble rectangle. Change fill to no fill. Select around circle and move it. Use right click to open format shape palette, use lighting properties, and in margin type from each size 0 millimeters offset from each size. And type text select text and change it color black. Just type every man is architect of his own fortune. So that's all. Maybe change for the font size by 12. Maybe that's all for today. This part of work. See you in next video. See you next time. Good luck.